हमारा चैनल सब्सक्राइब करें और प्रेस करें इस बेल बटन को ताकि आपको मिले नया वीडियो का नोटिफिकेशन सबसे पहले। Number 20, Aditi Gupta. She got married to her beau Kabir Chopra in Mumbai on 12th December 2018. The wedding happened as per Hindi rituals in the presence of families and close friends. Number 19, Shweta Basu Prasad. She married to her long-time boyfriend Rohit Mittal in Pune on 13th December. Number 18, Lavi Sasan. Lavi aka Lavleen Kaur Sasan got engaged to her Bangalore-based businessman Kaushik Krishnamurthy on 18th March 2018. Number 17, Pankhuri Awasthi. She tied the knot with Gautam Rowdy, and the two television stars got exchange wedding vows in Rajasthan on 5th January. Number 16, Ivika Chaudhary. Ex-Big Boss contestant Prince Narula and Ivika Chaudhary tied the knot on 11th October 2018 in a grand ceremony. Number 15, Ekta Kaul. With the wedding film actors, Sumit Vyas tied the knot with Mere Angne Mein Fame Indian TV actress Ekta Kaul on 15th September 2018 in a grand wedding ceremony. Number 14, Rubina Dilip. She got married to long-time boyfriend Abhinav Shukla in an intimate ceremony in Simla on 21st June. Number 13, Deepika Kakkar. Television actress Deepika and Shoaib got hitched in a private ceremony in Bhopal on 22nd February. Number 12, Ashka Goradia. Ashka Goradia and Brent Coble also tied the knot in wedlock on 3rd December 2017 itself. The couple had two weddings, a Hindu style and a white Christian wedding. Number 11, Bharti Singh. On 3rd December 2017, Indian laughter queen Bharti Singh and her scriptwriter beau Harsh lover Shreya got married in a Goa destination wedding. Number 10, Sanaya Irani. Sanaya Irani and Mohit Sehgal tied the knot in a grand ceremony at Planet Hollywood Hotel, Goa on 25th January 2016. Number 9, Anita Haslandani. She tied the knot with businessman Rohit Reddy at the Palace of Goa on 24th October 2013. The couple's wedding was one of those extravagant affairs. Number 8, Kishore Marchand. Kishore Marchand and Shreyas Rai's wedding is probably one of the most talked about and a grand affairs of 2016. Number 7, Drushti Dhami. She tied the knot with Neeraj Khemka on 21st February 2015. The two had a Hindu wedding ceremony in Mumbai. Number 6, Amna Sharif. She tied the knot with Amit Kapoor on 27th December 2013. It was a wedding filled with love, friendship and glamour. Number 5, Sanjida Sheikh. Amir Ali and Sanjida Sheikh tied the knot on 2nd March 2012 in Mumbai at the Gymkhana Club. Following the wedding was a star-studded reception. Number 4, Nisha Rawal. Karan Mehra and Nisha Rawal tied the knot on 24th November 2012. Their wedding took to place at Karan's Noida residence amidst close family members and friends. Number 3, Shagun Mehta. Ravi Dubey and Shagun Mehta are two well-known names of the world of Indian television. This much-in-love couple tied the knot on 7 December 2013 in Chandigarh. Number 2, Kritika Sengar. She tied the knot with Nikitin Dheer on 3rd September 2014. Their wedding was a close family affair with the close friends, relatives and family members. Number 1, Divyanka Tripathi. The couple tied the knot on 18 July 2016 in Bhopal. This is called a perfect fairy tale wedding. Thanks for watching this video. Television duniya ki choti badi news ke liye hamara channel subscribe karna mat bhuliye. Agar aapko hamara video pasand aaye to comment like zarur karna. Fir mulaqat hogi agli video mein.